Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how to install Poetry in Ubuntu. Poetry is a tool for dependency management and packaging in Python, similar to pip or Anaconda. Poetry allows users to declare Python packages that a project depends on, and Poetry will manage the packages by installing and updating them for the project. First, I will bring up my terminal. Poetry requires Python 3.8 or above. I am first going to check that my Python version is compatible by running Python 3--version. My Python version is compatible with Poetry, and we can move on with the installation. On Poetry's documentation site, the docs provide a variety of ways to install Poetry. The simplest way is to use the curl command to download and install Poetry. Let us run the command. We will also add Poetry to our path. We can check that Poetry is successfully installed by running Poetry --version. I can also test out Poetry by creating a Poetry project. I will call it first_project, and I can create the project by running Poetry new first_project. I have a Python script that utilizes pandas that I want to run using my new Poetry project environment. I am going to cd into my Poetry project. To add pandas to my Poetry project, I will run Poetry add pandas. Now I can run the Python script with Poetry. We will call on Poetry run Python 3 and include the path to the script. And we were able to successfully run the script with our Poetry project. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope that this video was helpful. If you found the video helpful, feel free to like and subscribe. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn, X, GitHub, Medium, and Odyssey. Thanks again everyone, and happy coding.